This is the legend of Korn. It is said that before the arriving of Quetzalcoatl, he was Quetzalcoatl, the god of the Aztecs.
当地的羽蛇神, Quetzalcoatl, 对。
His name means the feather snake. Feather?
Feather,
And the Aztecs were the native people in the prehispanic Mexico. The Aztecs ate only roots and animals that they hunted. They didn't have corn because the corn was hidden behind of the mountains. The old gods tried to separate the mountains with great strength, but they did not succeed. And the Aztecs went with Quetzalcoatl and told him the problem. Quetzalcoatl told them that he will bring to the corn. And Quetzalcoatl transformed himself in a black ant, and accompanied by a red one, they went to the mountains. And the road was difficult, but Quetzalcoatl got over it, having in mind his people and their need for food. And the god made a great effort, but...
And,
and did not give despite fatigue and difficulties. And Quetzalcoatl arrived to the cornfield. And as he was transformed in a black ant, he took a grain in his mandible and returned to the village. And Quetzalcoatl arrived with his hungry people, and he gave them the promised corn kernel. And the Aztecs planted and cultivated the grain, and the promised grain increased their wealth and became stronger, and the Aztecs built cities, palaces, and temples. And after that, the Aztecs venerated Quetzalcoatl, and they lived happily. Okay, this is the end. Today, the corn is very important and is the basis of our food, Mexican food. The corn.
Thanks.
That's true. Do you like the story?
Yeah. Yeah, I love it.
Okay. Do you like Mexico?
Yeah, very beautiful.
Okay. Where are you from?
China.
Oh, okay. And in your country, are there legends in your country?
No, so different. Okay, but in our country, we also eat corn.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, welcome.
Yeah.